The investigation continues into a kidnapping and standoff here in Alamo, where investigators say the victims and the suspects all knew each other.
It is not a random act.
Alamo Police Sergeant Lupita Valdez is talking about a double kidnapping and standoff that ended on Oakwood Drive. Authorities surrounded the home for more than 4 hours. It all ended with 35-year-old Noe Hinojosa, 18-year-old Aaron Gonzalez, and a teenager facing a long list of charges: aggravated kidnapping, unlawful restraint, and engaging in organized criminal activity, among other crimes. Sergeant Valdez says Alamo residents are safe.
That there is no really risk of the public. It is not a random act. So based on that, they do know each other. So it was not a random act. It wasn't a stranger kidnapping, per se.
Court records show Hinojosa is wanted for escaping federal custody in Three Rivers. Gonzalez is wanted for a drug case in Cleburne County.
The two suspects arraigned this afternoon remain in custody at the Hidalgo County Jail, while the juvenile remains in custody at a juvenile detention center. Reporting from Alamo, Sergio Chapa, Action 4 News.